Hello everyone, how are you doing? In this video you are going to learn how to fix KMode exception not handled error on your Windows 8, 10 or 11 devices. Okay, let's see how we can fix this issue. Go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. Open the device manager under best match result. Now you need to find network adapters. Double click on that. Then right click on the network adapter which you have connected and select properties. Then go to driver. Then select update driver and search automatically for drivers. Now install. So once it is installed, close the window. Now right click on the task manager and select task manager. Go to file, run new task. There you need to type msconfig, then press ok. In the new window, go to the boot and select safe boot, then also select network, then apply and ok. It will ask you to restart your device once now, then hit on restart. Friends, this time we are restarting our Windows operating system into safe mode. Okay, let me log in. Once it restarted, again go to the taskbar, right click on that and select task manager, file, run new task, msconfig, then press ok. Now go to the services and you have to find elan services. I'm using virtual operating system to record this video because I'm not seeing the elan services here, but you have to find the elan services and uncheck that. So once you uncheck, apply and save ok. And this time you need to restart your device once, but for a while close the window and again go to the task manager, go to file, run new task, msconfig and save ok. And here go to boot and uncheck the safe boot. So now apply and ok and restart your device once. Ok, we have restarted successfully. And friends, this is how we can easily fix the KMode exception not handled error on your Windows operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.